President Ram Nath Kovind inaugurated Andhra Pradesh Fiber Grid project in presence of Chief Minister and Chandrababu Naidu in Amaravati today. President Kovind also inaugurated AP Surveillance Project, Drone Project and dedicated FSOC to the nation. Andhra Pradesh Fiber Grid is a project initiated by Andhra Pradesh Chief Minister Nara Chandrababu Naidu to give high-speed internet at as low as Rs. 149 per month. The service will be provided to over 1.45 crore households, 12,198 panchayats, 60,000 schools, 10,000 government offices, 670 mandal offices, 96 municipalities, 14 corporations and 6,000 public health centers in the state. President Kovind will also visit the real-time governance state center on the same day and do a virtual inspection of Polavaram project works. He will also interact with DWCRA women and others in the state from the RTG State Center. The RTG Center has many unique features including Asia's biggest video wall.